If you have been experiencing gameplay issues when playing Starfield and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check the minimum system requirements. Starfield is a very demanding game and has high system requirements. According to the Bethesda support website, your PC needs to have the following system requirements: OS, Windows 10 version 21H1, processor AMD Ryzen 5 2600X, Intel Core i7-6800K, memory 16GB RAM. Graphics: AMD Radeon RX 5700, NVIDIA GeForce 1070 Ti, DirectX version 12. Storage: SSD with at least 125GB available space. We have created an optimization guide with the best settings you can enjoy Starfield at optimal performance without sacrificing visual details. Make sure to check it out from the link in the video description. Method 2. Update GPU drivers. With the launch of Starfield, graphics card manufacturers have released driver updates to make sure that the game runs without issues. If you do not have this update installed, you might be stuck on the loading screen. You must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 3. Verify integrity of game files. If none of the above solutions worked for you, verify the game files to repair any corrupt game files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. And there you have it. We hope one of these methods improves your Starfield gameplay experience. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.